Welcome back, guys. Another Dolphins game on my Redmi Note 9S. This is a custom build Dolphin emulator by Wei Huya, also known as Dolphin MMJ, version 10648. Setting at the end of the game, and setting for the keypad during gameplay. I will explain it to you. This is my layout of the keypad. I'm using a Wii Plus nunchuck. The Force Unleashed. This is a part 2. The part 1 a bit difficult to play. Okay, I'm starting a new game. I already played before. Play game. C, Z, A, B, plus, minus, these buttons are important. You will see during the gameplay what the function of each button. A, the A to attack. This one is have to follow the on-screen instruction. Ikut apa yang dia ada di on-screen. Ini ialah shake. Shake plus Z. Dan cak cek. Block attack force. This button. This one to block. Blocking. Nah. Joystick. Set it to swing. Swing. There. This one a bit difficult. Thank you. blocking.
Most impressive. I can feel your
gaming not so important that we check.
Yes.
Strike her down.
I can't.
You will. You were created to do my bidding. Then it is as I feared.
Why is this happening to me?
Easy
to process is still imperfect. Those who came before you went mad within months. I believed you would be the first success, but it seems you are to suffer the same fate.
What will you do with me?
Using the V-Shack, set it to Nunchuck Shade.
Cracking
the door.
Stop where you are.
function. If you want to set it for the weapon, we set. Not important. Press A just enough. We need to break the door, Break the door. Just push forward. Nunchuck swing. Kill him. Take him down. Hey. Oh, I didn't see the gap there. Never mind. Restart.
Alert! Escape in progress. Lethal force is authorized. We can't let him escape.
There's a gap over here. Jump, double jump.
Alert!
Okay, over here. Have to jump.
Alert! Escape in progress.
Escape in progress.
We have a confirmed sighting on the Eastern Traverse.
Minus plus plus C. C minus plus to pull the this way.
Escape
in progress. Escape. We
have a confirmed sighting on the Eastern Traverse.
Spin double jump.
Stop right there,
Alert.
We have a confirmed sighting on the Eastern Traverse.
Yeah, to pull this thing. The bridge. All see. All see. This one for the camera. Your camera. Nice. Too careless. Why so far over here?
Alert! Escape in progress. We have a confirmed sighting on the Eastern Traverse.
Why so far? Supposed to be over here.
Confirmed sighting on the Eastern Traverse.
No. It was even far. Never mind. Restart. This way.
Alert! We have a confirmed sighting on the Eastern Traverse. Stop right there, scum.
Hey, too slow. There's another one over here. See? Another one there. Over there.
Alert. Escape in progress. We have a confirmed sighting on the eastern traverse.
Which way? Over there. Over there.
Call for backup! We're losing men!
Right?
You're not getting away!
That's it. To be continued. Okay, the function for the right analog stick over here, joystick. You can use V-shake. V-shake for weapon. V-shake for weapon. Also. And we swing. Two for weapon. Nunchuck, swing. One important during the game to break the door. And to break the door. Okay, the rest of the setting. CPU 100. OpenGL. Stretch. Enhancement at 1x. The rest are default, don't disturb. We hear over here the language on the chat English. And that's it. Link for emulator and the game I will give you in the description below. And Redmi Note 9 is. There is an update. 11.06. Wow. Wow, wow, 150 only. Okay. See you on the next video while I'm updating my Redmi Note 9S. Once again, thank you for watching.